Back in the Ronald Reagan days, when we put satellites in space, when boys wore skinny leather ties, like Jim Johnson from Miami Vice,
when Eminem was just a snack and Michael Jackson's skin was black. Back when the coolest thing in store, whoa, was a Commodore 64.
Shoulder pads.